New at 6, Henderson police have made an arrest in an early morning hit and run. It happened just before 5:30 near Sunset and Annie Oakley Drive. Police say 48-year-old Devin Cordova was driving a Ford pickup truck that veered onto the sidewalk and hit a pedestrian waiting at a bus stop. The victim died at the scene. Cordova left before officers arrived, but was later located at a nearby shopping center. He faces several charges, including felony reckless driving, resulting in death.